Today's words are lavish and lavatory. Hey y'all, Karen here. Here on Daily Derivative, I take two seemingly unrelated words and show you how they stem from a common root word. Now, I'm no linguist, but you don't have to be a linguist to think language is neat. Alrighty, welcome to the first episode of Daily Derivative. I've always loved language and how you can find exciting little tidbits and the relationships between words. This exercise is simply to share these little treasures with you so you can get a better grasp of this crazy language we call English. For our first root word, we will be finding the relationship between lavish and lavatory. So let's start with the definition. Lavish means extremely rich or to bestow something in great quantities. Lavatory is a bathroom, or simply the toilet. So how are these two words related? Our commonality here is the word lavare, which means to wash, soak, or bathe. Lavare is spelled L-A-V-A-R-E. Applying that to lavatory, it makes sense that lavatory would be derived from lavare, since the bathroom is where you wash. So what about lavish? Lavish took a roundabout way of making it from lavare. It is believed that lavish first evolved to a form of deluge or shower. Once we get the words meaning shower, the jump isn't too hard. We have bridal showers and baby showers because we shower the bride or mom-to-be with gifts. Or in other words, we lavish her with gifts. So let's put this all into a sentence. At my friend's lavish bridal shower, I went to the lavatory to wash my hands. And that is how, through the evolution of language, lavatory and lavish share the common root word of lavare, meaning to wash. So that's pretty neat. What other words are derived from lavare? Let me know either through email at daily.derivative.podcast@gmail.com or check out my Instagram page at dailyderivative. Don't forget to subscribe for tomorrow's Daily Derivative.